Tonight we're shooting the Radical Pandemonium. It's got a 500 finish with factory compound, followed by the polish. Symmetric Dimacore. It's got a diff of 0.053, RG 2.487. Forged pearl cover stock. Let's see what this thing can do. It's in about 35, gonna aim 15. Woo. 39 foot Roth pattern, short. And that hook. Plan on bringing you bulb reaction videos like this from time to time, hopefully once or twice a week, depending on how I get out. If you'd like to see how a ball is reacting on the lane, be sure to check us out and hit that subscribe button if you don't mind. Appreciate that very much. I think hit 14. Again, 39 foot Roth pattern. So just shorter than your typical house shot. That's a little better. Let's see if it comes back. Still a touch light. If it hangs. Here on the table, up and above, usually I'm down on the lane. This looks pretty good. Not hit my butt this time. Better. Come back. Here we go. Okay.